the endurance pitch. Schwarzman's going to get himself into the lead of the race. He does it. Schumacher at the inside for second. Goes through. Fantastic. Armstrong gets forced out wide. But now Schwarzman is vulnerable because Schumacher is right up behind him up the Kemmel straight. He's in the draft. He's going to make the move for the race lead now. Here comes Mick Schumacher to the inside line. Schwarzman can't really retaliate, so we're going to get three different leaders in three corners. Schumacher goes through. Mick Schumacher takes over the race lead. Robert Schwarzman down. Mick Schumacher is a winner in the FIA Formula 3 European Championship at Spa-Francorchamps. He is absolutely delighted, and understandably so. Second is Schwarzman, third is Armstrong.